My name is Ted Jung-woo Seo, and I got my BS and PhD from Northwestern University. And right now I'm working on the next generation lithium-ion batteries using nanotechnology. We're developing unique graphene-based conformer coatings that can be applied with the conventional lithium-ion battery active materials. Basically, we're utilizing the superlative electrical and chemical properties of these coatings to impart comprehensive enhancement to the battery performance metrics, from rate capability to temperature and lifetime stability. And we're at a crucial point where we need to effectively scale up all of our processes. The Chain Reaction Innovations Program provides a very clear pathway for me to access the exact resources at Argonne that we need to reach certain milestones, which includes scaling up of our processes from material synthesis to fabrication of industry-scale lithium-ion pouch cells. So I believe that it's a perfect compatibility and opportunity. So I really believe that the success of our technology will have a real significant impact on the United States' competitiveness in the advanced manufacturing area, especially in the field of lithium-ion batteries and energy storage systems.